was with him that night. We were at the same party, taking shots. Just trying to have a good time. He begged me to drive him home because he was ready to leave a little bit before I was. I ignored. He kept saying he was too drunk. I watched him walk into a wall right before he left. I just let him go. I was in the car driving home and I saw a car flipped over on the side of the road. There were cop cars everywhere, an ambulance, and all I could do was thank God that it wasn't me. But I did not know it was him. People keep telling me everything happens for a reason. That is bullshit. I could have saved my brother's life.